I think she feels responsible for her husband's death. And I think if you talk to her what we need to do, she'll feel guilty.
Well, that should give us enough to arrest Barbara's suspicion of murder.